But let's start in the college game, where the Tewaaraton Foundation has announced they will not award the trophy this season. That trophy's been handed out to the top men's and women's players in the country for the last 20 years. Instead, the foundation released the final watch list for this year's award. It includes the names of 20 guys and more than 50 players on the women's side. Along with not handing out the trophy, the Legends of the Tewaaraton and the Spirit Award will also now be awarded to Dave Petromala and Kelly Amante Hiller, along with Bill Belichick, in 2021. Tewaaraton Foundation Chairman Jeff Harvey said this about the decision, quote, "There's disappointment throughout college lacrosse, and in particular, those who are seniors who will not return. This was our 20th Tewaaraton Award ceremony, and while we share the disappointment, we also hope our achievement of 20 years following the first 2001 event serves as a reminder of how we will look ahead. We take this opportunity to acknowledge and honor all the 2020 graduates, their dedication and passion for the sport of lacrosse."